There's a lot of pushback on TikTok from some artists, especially within the hip hop community. They think it's corny. It's not for them. I think TikTok has gotten to a place it's just too big to ignore. But what is your advice to young artists about TikTok?
I think it's amazing. I think it's really cool. And like, you have to really sit there and just like be in awe of the grant, right? Like for a long time, I was like also anti TikTok. I was like, oh, I don't know, man. And then I started personally using it. And I was like, this is hilarious. Like you can really find your community on here. And then just seeing what it's done for music. I know at first people were like, you know, upset, but it's like, how can you be? Like, this is just showing the rate that music can grow and like touch fans. And what was it? I think that Immenbeck won a Grammy this year for the remix that he did to St. John, which blew up on TikTok. Like that, like to go from saying like, oh, TikTok's not that important, and then see someone win a Grammy for it, like, come on. Like you can't ignore how big and important it is. And I think another thing is people are so obsessed with, I think people are focusing on the wrong things when it comes to TikTok, right? So like people immediately just want their sound or their song to blow up and become a trend. And that's what they focus on. Instead of just genuinely losing the platform as it's made to be, like make videos, share videos. If you don't feel comfortable, you know, editing or doing anything fancy, like use videos that you've posted in your other pieces of content and share that to TikTok. Like use your own music on TikTok. When you go on TikTok and like use the platform to post videos of yourself just doing your makeup or going on live or being in the studio, or here's a sneak peek of a song coming up, or here's how I made this song. Like all of that is just more content and another way that fans can reach you, right? If you just go on there and be yourself and do your thing and continue to share pieces of information about your life and your process and your music, eventually it'll touch the right people, right? Because that's what TikTok is good at. It'll segment who you are as a brand, as a person, and what information and entertainment you kind of put out there and connect you with like individuals. And then your music again just happens to be like the cherry on top, where it's like, this is a really funny video, or this is a really personal video that came on my feed, and oh my god, the music's also amazing, like where can I go listen to it? Oh my god, this person makes a lot more music than I thought they do. This music's great, let me follow them on every other platform. And it kind of like snowballs from there. So I feel like people see songs blow up on TikTok and that's their like main focus and only worry, instead of like just use the platform, like have fun on the platform, be yourself, and the right song in the right moment will come to be.
Yeah. And TikTok, you know, it's been around for a while now. And, you know, obviously when there's a new platform, I always encourage artists to be a first mover, because that's when there's typically more of an opportunity to do well on that platform. But TikTok has been around for a minute, and it still seems like there's a great opportunity or a great chance if you use it consistently and are creative enough, you know, you there's a good chance that you get that pop in numbers at some point. So it seems to be like a great platform.